See, I got the entire game, so. Alright, let's go. So let's go! Hype, hype, hype for The Walking Dead, Leisha! So, guys, let me know if y'all can hear the game audio. Let me know. Let me know if it's too loud or what. Like I said, please let me know.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it, Dan.
Why do you say that?
Now, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
What's the dubstep?
Every time?
Every time.
Come on, the music? Okay. Thanks. Yeah, just say music and I'll know what you're talking about. All right. So if that's the case, I'm going to turn the music like way down. So I'm going to turn it like way down. Cause I mean, I just want y'all to be, you know, I don't want the stream to be like really quiet. Get what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying though. I don't want to be like too quiet. Cause trust me, it ain't no sound. It's horrible. All right, let me know how this is now. I just turned it down. It was like it's at 15, so.
Followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, man.
Yep, came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case, like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
How about now, Alicia? Is it good?
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it. But that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my sixth year.
Can you still hear the music?
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Alright, do I need to turn it up or is it good?
Regardless, it could be you just married the wrong woman.
Alright. Hear the music or hear the gang?
The audio is just quiet.
Which one? The game or the music? Game? Alright.
I'm driving this man once. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella. Big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options,
yeah,
crying out
it seems quiet, like the game
Mama,
seems too quiet.
It's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Man.
Yeah, let me... I think I know where to go fix that that little problem with the game. Oh, now my SAC at 100%. Dang. Yeah, all right, let me... I know what to go play with. Watch this. Alright. Hopefully that's perfect. I just kicked it up a couple clicks.
Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it.
Let me know now, since I just changed it.
It goes to show. People will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
Watch out!
Oh, shoot!
Alright, let me know, y'all. Is it good now? Like now, can you like really hear the game? How's the music? Alright, music's still going. Cool, music's at... Yeah, I just want to make sure everything's like evened out, you know? That's all.
Officer, are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here. Officer?
That doesn't look good. He must have ejected from the car. He's not moving.
All right, let's see if I'm on my way out of this. Okay, here we go. All right, how about now, Alicia?
I need
and
to
Kobe.
Drag myself out that window.
All right, everything's good. Perfect. All right, good. I just want to make sure the audio bomb's just like perfect. He was ejected from the car. What are you talking about? He was ejected.
Officer?
Yeah. Hey.
Officer.
Boo.
What in the hell? Get away from me!
Come on, get the thing for the show, dude! Load this freaking show, you dipstick!
Don't make me do this!
You stupid moron!
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
It's clip time! Okay, get up, move, get moving, son. Get up and get moving. Go. Did I make it out? You know, I don't think I got my computer fan going. Oh, let me turn that on real quick. I gotta make sure that's on so I can turn my computer up, or turn my CPU fan, my GPU fan going. Get that going. Alright, let me get that going real quick. Oh, I gotta scratch my leg. Oof. Oh, God. You really are going all in, ain't you? Thank you, Houston, for that host.
Yeah.
Thank you, my dudette. How you been doing, Houston? How's your streaming and everything coming along, buddy? I'm trying to see where my computer temp's at right now. I'll be back into this game in a minute. I started out with a Nightbot first. Thanks to Circa, she gave me her command for it. And then I found another one for my Steam Last bot, so I just put it up there. So I was like, works out, you know? Egg computer temp's actually pretty good. All right.
Help!
All right, let's figure out what to do.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg, the way it is.
You are going to get up there, son.
Anybody up there?
Alright, let's keep going. So how you doing, Houston? What's up, my buddy?
Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
Bo, you draw more attention to yourself than anything. Like,
hello.
Seriously.
Anybody home? I need a little help.
Dude, stop banging on the gosh dang door, man. Seriously. You draw more attention to yourself like that.
Don't shoot, okay? Not an intruder, or one of them.
A lot of blood.
These people might need more help than I do.
My Little Pony. What's cussing?
Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus.
Ain't no telling what happened here. What swearing?
Maybe there's something on there.
Three new messages. Message one. Left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Sure.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911.
Yes.
We love you. We love you. We love you.
Damn. Which is would be her dad. Gotta find my walkie-talkie. Nope. Yep, there it is.
Hello?
You need to be quiet. Until my parents come home.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Ah!
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so, too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Be right back, y'all. Oh,
man. I ain't never getting home to mom at this rate.
This sucks. Come on, fuck this knife.